Are you planning to buy organza fabric? Then watch this video before buying it. Hello, this is Tushar Bhatia from Charu Creation Private Limited, a fashion fabric store at Nehru Place, New Delhi. So we have been there in the fashion fabric industry for the last 35 years. We have more than 21,000 unique SKUs. We have more than 11,000 satisfied customers spread across more than 50 countries around the globe. We have a showroom, we have a display area of around 8,000 square feet at Nehru Place, New Delhi. So, organza, which is also called organzine, is a very delicate sheer fabric that is a flat weave that often looks like silk. It's a luxurious fabric that is often used in special occasion clothing. Organza was originally woven from silk fibers, but to help stabilize the fabric and make it sturdier, it is now often manufactured using a combination of silk, nylon, and polyester. The sheerness of the fabric, which actually means how see-through it is determined by how tightly the fabric is woven. The looser the weave, the more see-through the fabric is. Organza was first invented in the town Urgang in Turkestan. The word organza is the adaptation of the word Urgang. China is the biggest exporter of organza fabric. Due to its incredibly delicate nature, organza fabric cannot be washed in a washing machine. Instead, it's necessary to cold wash this type of fabric by hand. And many consumers prefer to have their organza dry cleaned. Since organza is so lightweight, its quality is measured in terms of holes per inch, also called HPI, rather than thread count. To obtain this measurement, the number of holes in every square inch of this fabric are counted. And the higher the HPI rating, the better the quality of the organza fabric. Normally, its HPI range HPI ranges from 7 to 18. Organza is very breathable. It has medium moisture-wicking abilities, whereas low heat retention abilities. It is not at all prone to piling and bubbling. For apparels, organza is used in wedding dresses, evening wear, and stage costumes. For interior decor, organza is used in curtains and lampshades. To know more about fabrics, you may connect us at +91 98 184 35005. I'll repeat, +91 98 184 35005, or simply visit us at charu.org.in. Do remember to watch our series of videos on silk. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel called Charu Creation Private Limited and press the bell icon to get more information on fabrics. Thank you.